Hello there, my friends. My name is Ivan Ivanov, and today I'm going to teach you how to drive like a proper douchebag and idiot driver. And the fact that I'm Russian has nothing to do with it. Wink, wink.
The most important thing is safety. Your safety. For that, you need a knife, a gun, a baseball bat, just to be safe. A big percentage from the activity of a douchebag driver is just blocking the street. You don't need to find a parking space. You just put your hazards on and block the fucking street. Casually, you will need to show a fuck you sign to someone. It's not hard for people to notice that you are a douchebag driver, but just to be sure, you need to throw your garbage out the window of your car. Oh, you just went to McDonald's? Throw the packaging out the window. You need to leave a trail behind you of garbage, just to be sure. Remember, the street is yours. Don't put your signal on, just pull out, cut somebody off. It doesn't matter, the street is yours. Oh, you forgot your sunglasses at home? Don't worry, just turn in the middle of the fucking road and everybody else will just get out of your way. Decency should not be a word in your vocabulary. You want to make love with your girl? It doesn't matter you are parking in front of a school. You just have sex with your girl in front of that school. So everybody knows you are a douchebag driver and a perverted driver also. Don't worry when you park your car. It doesn't matter if you block somebody's entrance or half of the road with your car, just park your car there. It is the best way to show that you are a douchebag driver.